and it's time for the magic trick and joke of the week. Hi. This week's trick involves three cards. An eight of hearts, an ace of spades, and the five of diamonds. Keep your eye on the ace of spades. Let me square the cards up. I'm going to cover them with my magic cloth. As you can see, trapped in the cloth. Magic shake. And now, let me remove the first card, the eight of hearts. Now, let me remove the next card, the five of diamonds. As you can see, the ace of spades is gone. Now, you're saying it's still trapped within the cloth? That's impossible. Wait a minute. Whoops. You've been fooled. What? No. On the other side is the ace of spades? Well, no. You've been fooled again. But where did the ace of spades go? It's not in the cloth. Where did it go? Let's take a look. There is the ace of spades all the time under my mat. Thank you. Hope you've enjoyed this magic trick of the week. And now stay tuned. There's a special announcement about the joke of the week and future shows. So stay tuned. Hi, I have a special announcement to make. The ratings for season 2 are in, and unfortunately they are down 40%. So I have to make a special announcement that JoJo the Joke Rabbit has been fired. I'm sorry, Joke Rabbit, but you're fired. I will give you one last chance to say goodbye to your fans. So take the stage now, Joe.
Thank you. I'm very sad to have lost my job, but that's showbiz. But I'd like to thank all my fans for your support. And don't worry, I will bounce back on my feet, as all rabbits do. Thank you, and goodbye.
Thank you for the opportunity to take over the joke. I hope I can do well. Here goes. There was a thief and a politician who were friends. One day they entered a chocolate store. While they were busy looking around, the thief stole 3 chocolate bars. As they left the store, the thief said to the politician, "Man, I'm the best thief ever. I stole 3 chocolates and no one saw me." "You can't beat that," the politician replied. "You want to see something better? Let's go back to the shop. I'll show you real stealing." So they went back to the counter, and the politician said to the shopkeeper, "Hey, do you want to see magic?" The shopkeeper replied, "Sure." The politician says, "Give me 1 chocolate bar." The shopkeeper gave him one, and he ate it. He asked for a second, and he ate that one as well. He asked for a third, and finished that one too. The shopkeeper asked, But where's the magic? The politician replied, check in my friend's pocket, and you'll find it. I hope you enjoyed this trick, or this joke, and I hope I passed the audition. Thank you very much.